on, guys, let's go. Hey, Claire. Kick your left.
You do it.
Getting those deals.
Wait, should I get this though?
Yeah.
Should I?
I'm just filming you as you're struggling. You know I'm a really good friend.
Got it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
What are we doing?
Going to H&M. We did last time. Yeah, right here. That's where I got that like flamingo one from.
Eyelashes. Need those eyelashes.
Those are cute boots. I want a pair of those. The song was like the jam in third grade. Like I cannot wear fake nails because you have one of these cases.
Let's bring the dab back. Oh, Lily, what do you say? Can we bring the dab back?
Let's bring the dab back.
I like you a latte.
Thanks.
I like you a latte.
I don't think you can handle it.
I would like to smack your lips.
Why do the bathrooms here cost more than at Lush? That's what? Depressing.
She's always going to alone.
Whip.
And it does.
As we go down together.
This ring's kind of cute.
Here's a C. And it's a side. Look at this. It fits my pink guys.
Guys, this is literally just your size 9. Simple but cute ring. Right. Different this. And with the white Vans. She's really cute. I'm gonna get it. It fits on my pink.
$3 million hours of waiting. I finally got to check out this thing.
That was really mean.
Now do a heel click.
The body shop.
It's like, ooh.
Kind of smells bad though.
2, 1.
We're not gonna go to Sephora right now. We're trying to go in there and look for a face mask.
No.
Okay, we're gonna go to
Finch's.
And it's this.
It's hands free, you know.
Yeah.
In the trash can.
I'm sitting on it.
Claire,
my
featuring her home.
And we're up. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Feel it.
Okay.
Bye, Claire. See you in 2 years. Claire, wait for me.
Sorry, sometimes I'm just really dumb depending on.
$14. I'm not that rich. Blue colored one. Looks like this, but like not with. Oh, it's like I was gonna bust it.
Zoe's.
Ooh, that's hot. Oh my gosh, it's strange. Yeah, it's a bath bomb. I'll get her junior rinse. It's so late, so I'll just buy her something. Yeah, she likes junior rinse. Those are her favorite candy, I think. Everybody knows she's a birthday. Wow, I want to get to it. About 4 o'clock, so she's been waiting here and she's like really triggered now. So I just bought her candy so she wouldn't be like as triggered. So I got her milky and I got myself Twizzler nibs because y'all know me. People in front of us at Claire's bought like 5 things and it literally took the lady like 30 million hours to check out. Like I was like, what? And I'm filming because I'm vlogging, so I gotta get some more footage. I told her my mom was gonna be really triggered, so guess what I did? Guess what I did to make it up? I bought you a Milky Way.
You did not.
Yes, I should have bought you a Snickers, but because there's that like joke that goes with it, but here, mom.
I like it way better. Oh, you're so sweet.
Love you. Makeup kit that costs $50 usually costs $2. Really a piece of crap, but hey, I'll just joke around with it. My phone's gone.
Are you still vlogging?
Yeah.
Why are you filming me? Hi, when we get home.
Well, okay. Now you can just add the Milky Way into the pot.
Okay, so I'm where like you look where the price tag is. It says $1.99, and then I was just going off of that, and I go, okay, I'm ready to check out, and he's like $2.69, and I'm like, what? 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 On there.
Oh my gosh, a whole $2.69.
No, the tax probably? The 70.
No, I asked him if there was tax. He's like, no, not on that. And then I was like, okay. So then I bought it and then he's like,
you got duped.
And he goes $2.69. I'm like, what do you mean $2.69? What do you mean $2.69? That says $1.99 over there. And then it turns out that it was marked wrong. I don't know.
Mom, what are your feelings on how late we were? Were you triggered?
But I got some good old words with friends practicing, so you know, it's all good.
I cry.
I spent a whopping $4 in my little shopping spree at the art.
420 Gucci Gang. KDWB, Minneapolis, St. Paul.
Oh.
400. Auto parts. Ow! I really wanted to buy a big warm and cozy perfume, but they didn't have any, and I was pretty triggered, so I just got a different lotion instead. That smells really good.
Explain the definition of triggered, please.
Mad, angered.
And so, like,
that's what he took so much heat about?
Yeah, he got a lot of, like, backlash about it, and he had to delete the video eventually, but he's taking a break from vlogging. He did a 2-minute apology video.
Maybe Trump could take a lesson from him and just apologize to us all. Triggered. Now I'm officially triggered. What is happening?
Thanks, I'm really bored.
Do you want to come hang out or what?
Yeah, sure.
What?
Don't film me anymore.
You'd like install
this
security.
This is what I bought. Aren't these fun?
Shopping haul 2018.
From the Ark.